I put two new strings on my harp tonight. Can you tell me which ones are the new strings? Here we go.